but so damn hard. They can't be authentically who they are because their manhood is being threatened and it's gone too far. Let me tell you a story. It was a beautiful sunny day, so I decided to buy a cupcake. When suddenly my day went from good to bad, when the man in front of me got really mad. See, they only had pink cupcakes, and the man in front of me said, "Hey, I can't have a pink one. I'm a boy." His manhood was being threatened. How disrespectful, and it is totally logical and rational to let a color decide if you're a man and how you treat a woman, or how mature you are, and by your character, how you live your life so far. Oh no, the color on your cupcake is definitely what makes you a man. I heard an interview recently where the host said he hates rainbow emojis. Says that emoji is only for girls and gays, and he is a man and he's totally straight. Says a dumb little cartoon that you use in text is definitely what determines your sex. Right? His manhood was being threatened. How disrespectful, and it is totally illogical and rational to let an emoji decide if you're a man and how you treat a woman, or how mature you are, not by your character, how you lived your life so far. Oh no, what emoji you use is definitely what makes you a man. Fragile and immature, that a rainbow emoji or a color would make you feel insecure. Oh, sounds horrible. I dated this guy a long time ago. He was a bit of a male chauvinist, though. I let it slide as well. Boys will be boys. Who cares if my opinions always made him annoyed? But one night I made dinner and he raised hell as I sat at the head of the table. True story. His manhood was